Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another exciting episode. This is our life. Okay. So, I'm going to show you my, I don't know what to call it, assault kit. Assault, it's not a pack. I haven't gone into it in a while. I haven't, looked through everything. But I have it on. And this is not my bug out bag. This is basically what I would carry with me all the time, and it would sustain me for about 3 days. I could probably make it go longer if I had to. I'm using old Alice gear. I'm not using the new Molly stuff. I'm old school. Let's start with this. This is Cobra Micro Talk. It will go. I don't know if you can see it, where my beard gets in the way, but there's a pouch up here. It needs to be down further. But this would go over here, and this is a earpiece and a microphone that plugs into it. Now, my wife's kit has a like a camelback type water bladder inside the pack. Mine doesn't, so I have canteen. So let me take you down and show you yeah, that thing went way back there. I don't know why it did that. It wasn't like that before. But the pouch for the radio, it's back over my shoulder. But let's see that. This is the old Air Force survival knife. I need to attach it a little better. I don't want it jingling like that. Now you might wonder why I have let me see that the stuff right here. I have green, brown, and then the natural color is burlap, and I dyed it. Well, the purpose for this is to help break up the profile, break up the shape, and to give some color and texture to the situation. Okay, let's start. Hey, these are magazine pouches. The chest. Anyway, there's another strap in here. On the chest, this one on top holds two magazines. And this one on the bottom holds one. And then it's the same thing on this side. There are two on top, one on the bottom. Now let's go down a little further. And I know my viewers love to see me without a shirt, which I'm usually shirtless, but this time I actually have on a shirt. See if I can do this here. Okay, these are the old, and there's three magazines in there. All of them are loaded. Same with this pouch, three magazines loaded. Now we go to this side, and we have a magazine pouch, a single magazine pouch, and yes, it's loaded. So you can see that. Now we have this. This is a sort of utility pouch, kind of an everything pouch. This is not loaded. This is for the pistol, but it has an extra magazine. I need to load that up actually. This side has a flashlight. This is a cheap flashlight. This costs like $1 at the dollar store or the dollar section of Target. I don't remember where we got it, but it's pretty bright. Goes in there. Close that up. Binoculars. Binoculars. Pair of cheap Bushnell binoculars. Let's see. One thing of energy drink. Some this stuff to put in your water to make it, because look, if you're actually out there and you may want to, and you're drinking water that might taste pretty bad, this will make it more palatable, something like this. Is Weiler's Light singles to go, antidiarrheal medicine. Actually, these were less than a dollar a box at Walmart. You know, we need to get more.